Now we are going to start the color basket lesson 6. In this lesson you will learn how to draw a tree and butterfly by using mirror image technique. At first, take a white sheet and fold the sheet. Items required for this painting: white sheet, black, dark green, light green, yellow color and one brush. Take dark green color and make tree leaves on the half part of the sheet. Then use light green color and follow the dark to light method. You can also use yellow color to keep light effect on the top of the tree. Use black color to make dark leaves. Now you take dark brown color to draw stem of the tree. For dark shadow you can use black color also. Remember one thing, complete coloring very quickly, otherwise color will dry. After that, again fold the sheet and press it very carefully. Now unfold the sheet and see how beautiful tree has made. Now we are going to start another painting and you can apply same technique on it. At first fold the white sheet and unfold it. Then take blue color and draw a butterfly's body on the half part of the sheet. Use red color to draw wings of the butterfly. You can create various design on it by using any color. For decoration you will use orange color, dark green color, yellow color and make it very beautiful butterfly. After completing color, fold the sheet and press it. Now unfold the sheet and see the beautiful butterfly. Thank you for watching my video.